Triple Threat Contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut. And approaching the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
Here we go, and I predict this three-way dance to be amazingly physical. With a 180, Rob Van Dam, the reversal.
He saw that one coming.
You hear how his leg connected? And he gets back in. RVD avoiding danger there.
Yeah, that could have been really bad for Van Dam.
Oh, he's been knocked to the floor.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
No, I'm not sure about this aristocratic attitude Hunter Hearst Helmsley comes to the ring with.
I know he's had nothing but the best his entire life, but does he really need to flaunt it so much?
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Back into the ring.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Great reversal.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again. He's got him up.
You can do to change Helmsley's attitude, King. The man has his nose so far up in the air, it's never coming down, especially not for somebody like you.
What do you mean, somebody like me? When I was a kid, I had a chauffeur-driven bicycle.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm no commoner like you, Cole. I'm a king. You think Helmsley would appreciate that?
Turning it around, it's Rob Van Dam with the reversal.
I gotta tell you, Dean Ambrose isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And here's the reversal.
This won't make any friends.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Rob Van Dam with the offense.
And he does it one more time.
He was able to reverse that.
Nicely reversed there by Helmsley.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley shows us some clever offense here.
And it's Hunter versus Helmsley with a reversal.
He's at it again, physically removing his opponent from the ring.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
He was one step ahead on that one.
You want some RVD history? Well, how about when Rob Van Dam defeated John Cena at ECW's one-night stand for the WWE Championship?
And you know I've always hated that organization, but even I have to admit that was a great match.
And RVD winning the WWE Championship at an ECW event? That was historic.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Looking object in his hands.
And he's got him yet. Hunter hurts Helmsley. How about that finish? And he gets the shoulder up.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything goes, Matt.
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent.
What a shot!
Chances there.
What's gonna happen now?
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, but
that's it. He's out.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? I don't believe it. This one's over.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Here. Let's check them out. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here is your winner, Dean.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.